I don't want you!
My Ruan Mei has as many eidolons as my Xueyi.
While I will be pulling on the Ruan Mei banner,
I don't actually care that much about getting Ruan Mei.
She's hot, and I'll be happy to have her, but she's not what we're here for. What we're here for is I'm going to spend every single last jade I have on Xueyi Eidolons. For the record, I think I'm on coin flip because I got Ho-Ho. So let's go! Xueyi! 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 That's not Xueyi. Come on. Come on. Come on! Are you kidding me, game? Alright, again. What the fuck? I mean, that's really nice, but what the fuck? Oh my, stop! The two ones I didn't want. I do want March Cons though. Manifesting. Let's go! My baby girl, my beautiful baby. Alright, now we need to get six more. March! Oh, I was nowhere near E6. No Xueyis? Was I nodding? Oh god, no! We're at the 5-star already! I just want Xueyis, please. Can I trade Ruan Mei for 2 more Xueyis, please?
You're kidding me.
Action! No! I mean, yes, but no!
Who cares?
You're not who I want! Leave me alone! I want Xueyi! You are very attractive, though. All right, switching to the Blade banner, then. Bruh. What the fuck did you? Stop giving me the characters I have E6 of! I'm trying to E6 another character! Please! Stop, man!
Hello there.
What the fuck? Literally, what the fuck? This game's making fun of me. This game is actually trolling me. Bro, you've got to be fucking kidding me. How does that even happen? I'm actually getting trolled right now. Hoyo, turn off the stream. Turn off the stream, intern could. And that's a 5-star. Just give me Xueyis. You've got to be kidding me, man! I just want Xueyi! That's not Xueyi! I'm going to throw up. I guess we switch back at this point? Oh, I'm dizzy. Oh, I'm gonna throw up. Oh my god, I'm sick. I'm literally sick. I just want Xueyis. Why are you being so mean to me? Bro! Are you fucking kidding me? And there goes my freaking connection. Okay, Honkai, you're really testing my patience today.
I'm eating my mic out of frustration.
It's your ASMR for the day. All right, we're back. You know what? Actually, I want Ruan Mei. You know, Xueyi's actually kind of, you know, she's just not an interesting character type, right? I just think she's kind of boring. Ruan Mei's such a more beautiful character design, aesthetically pleasing. Mechanically, she's so much more interesting. Like, Xueyi's just a DPS. All she is just an attacker, right? But Ruan Mei, like, she rewards creative team design. I'm gonna fucking destroy you. I cannot stand you right now, March. Will you butt out? Okay. I see how we're playing this game. Okay, Honkai. All right. Just give me what I want. We'll make it a nice short video. We don't have to hit ad revenue. I don't care about ad revenue. Don't. Okay. All right. Oh, I see. Oh, we're just doing minerals now, huh? That's the name of the game today? Just the name of the game is minerals? Minerals and not even characters on the character banner. Okay. Yeah, all right. I think that's fine. I think that's very cool and fun. I'm going to throw up. I am literally going to throw up. You're making fun of me. Game, you are... I want Xueyi. Why, man? Did I do something wrong? I just don't deserve this, I think. Bro. I'm literally gonna get another runway before I get another fucking Xueyi. This is so ridiculous. All I'm asking for is one at this point. Let me at least see her face. It's the wrong girl. It's not even a girl. Is this what it feels like to pay alimony? Literally at fucking 5-star. I'm literally at pity again. I haven't seen a Xueyi. I pulled one. I mean, at least it's not Ruan Mei. You're not even on this banner! Who are you? What is happening?
I'm gonna throw up!
Thank you! Thank you! Was that so hard? Was that so hard? Bro! Bro! I'm at 5-star! I got another fucking Ruan Mei!
Oh, I shouldn't have come home.
Should have stayed across the fucking ocean. Don't come home. I don't want you. Oh, of course. Of course, game. I didn't want to pull anyway.
E2 is fine. E2s are good. E2s are always good, right? Just I'll be happy with an E2. Okay. I've reached the stage of bargaining. It's still not right. That's still not right.
It's not even funny anymore! It's just stupid! I'm not fucking done yet. One more. One more Xueyi. And I will be okay. I won't be okay, but I'll accept it. Okay? I'll cut my losses. I'll just burn the rest of these real quick, and then we can move on with our lives. It's a fucking 5-star. It's gonna be my fucking E2, Ruan Mei. Okay. I don't want her! Holy fuck! That's crazy! I'm so unhappy. That was unbelievable how astronomical those odds were. It literally just doesn't even make sense. Fuck! 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 Man, what is this? I don't care. I don't want to talk about Ruan Mei.
Don't talk to me about Ruan Mei.
Does it take long to unlock this boss?